What is up, people? This is attempt number 2 of me doing the seek chase, and now since I know how to use the mine carts, I think I'm confident I can do this. But they're always crouched. Yeah, let's see how possible that is. Even more! Who the hell likes Giggle? Who the hell likes Giggle's father? No one! Oh shit! You're a noob, mister. You're bad. You're bad. So, 1, 2, 2. So, I'm pretty sure there's like 4 or 5 grumbles of Giggle's father. I have 0 bandages. I'm cooked, aren't I? I'm gonna step on some Giggle, well, Screech corpse. Alright, where is it pointing to? There's a grumble nearby because I can hear the retarded laughter. 6. Occupied. Sir, this is occupied. I wish I could run bloody hell. This is like Figure, but on steroids. Because instead of him being a crip, now he can see. You know, I'm out. Yeah, I'm not gonna kill myself yet. Fuck you. I'm gonna make a transition. Grumble at every single floor. Oh shit! Wrong way. Oh shit! Don't find me! Oh shit! I just realized! Where do I go? Oh, here. These somehow don't destroy an entire fucking ceiling really tells me. Finally! What? So, 6-2? Please tell me they're shears. Because I literally don't have any. And that'd be a major convenience. Now, there's only one slight issue. This is my only choice! Oh no! Yeah, he's coming towards me. No! This is occupied. I'm
taking a shit! Can you please get out?
I'm gonna do another try. Be right back. Minecraft song. This is my second time reaching here technically, because the first time I used a revive when I died at the Seek Chase and it kind of broke. Oh shit! Haha, you can't fit through this hole, but you'll break it. Yo, what's up, my boy Jeff? I already have band-aids. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Wait, what happened to my lighter? Can I just step in here? I think batteries are gonna be handy. I think I'm gonna take a strap light, and I know you would like some tips. Okay, yep, he's a goblin. Bob has a cool hat now. Alright. Let me guess, Stoop. Where the fuck are you? Oh, there's the little gremlin. Yeah, you like this? Chat, tell me how. Yeah, that's what you fucking get. These don't even have hidden. Wait, no, didn't they remove this? I thought they removed this! You do not know how much you guys do not know how much I want to scream at the moment. Make up your fucking mind. Please, get it, get it. Now I thought of something. Figure and good people are practically the same almost. They're made out of the same stuff. I've never been to, like, this section. How to torture... How else Slash could torture us? Step one, make the room dark. Step two, figure. Please, 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 move, move up, move up! Get a 180. I 180'd you. You're bad. You have a major skill dysfunction. You're not coming towards me, right? Alright, good. This doesn't make noise, right? Anyways, I'm gonna be right back. For the millionth time! Anyways, I'm back. Oh yeah, because it doesn't have a handle. Yep, he took it. Oh my god. Ooh. Let's go. I don't have shears. Fuck. I thought I saw a landmine. Band-Aid. I'm pretty sure they nerfed the Band-Aid so they heal 10 health. Or they may have just always healed at 10 health. I thought Figure was gonna be in this room for a sec. I can't tell. I hate you. I believe you should die in the ditch. I already lost 40 health. I don't need to lose more. Oh, 30. The wrong door. I have to do so many transitions. Seriously, I have to go again. Anyways, I'm back. I think L Splash and Radible should probably. I wasn't even close to that door. Nowhere near. Oh god, I hate you, Hyde. More band-aids! You guys do not know how much I'm sweating at the moment. This is like probably an hour long, which is hilarious. I'm probably gonna cut this when I'm reaching the Seek Chase